You know, I mean, I want Danny Garcia. I want more than one belt. Nah, I kind of do want a Head and Shoulders commercial, though, you know what I'm saying? You better take that, you know what I'm saying? I'll take that one. And I still didn't get rid of the Toyota Prius, you know, it's a great car. But, you know, like I said, man, I love boxing, you know. I love the way the world works. And, you know, I'm going to talk about this little mandatory, you know. If I have to take this mandatory, I have to take this mandatory. So there are points in time in a fighter's career that one does not get what he wants, you know. But since you asked, in my heart, I want an opportunity to face Danny Swift Garcia. Look, let me put it this way, right? Guerrero, father-son combination, got rid of him. Kenny Porter, Sean Porter, father-son combination, got rid of him. Okay? If you're a daddy's boy, come see me, boy. Alright? Come on, man. Come on, man. I got this. I got this. Okay? All day, every day. So, you know, it's, I look at it in those ways sometimes, man. I find it funny. I find it ironic. You know, it was very interesting. You know, the last time that I fought a right-handed fighter, a true right-handed fighter, was Julio Diaz, man. Julio Diaz, okay? So, you know, I mean, you just never know what's really going to happen. You know, and the fact that I'm the guy taking care of these father-son combinations, they have great relationships, they have great fighters, they're world-class fighters, but, you know, they can't be Keith Thurman.